be brave and call her Diana. Ex-royal butler Paul Burrell urges Harry and Meghan to name their baby after the prince's late mother if it's a girl, and says it would make her so proud. Former royal butler Paul Burrell has urged the Duke and Duchess of Sussex to name their baby Diana if it is a girl. Mr. Burrell, 60, who served both the Queen and Princess Diana, said in a tweet the couple should be brave and name any daughter after Harry's late mother as it would make her so proud. The former royal staff member, who has repeatedly hit the headlines over the years for his claims about Diana, also took the opportunity to publicly congratulate the couple on their pregnancy news as he is no longer in touch with the family. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex announced they are expecting their first child together shortly after landing in Sydney on Monday ahead of a 16-day royal tour of Australia, New Zealand, Tonga, and Fiji. The baby is due in spring 2019. Delivering a speech in Sydney this week, Harry, 34, suggested he and wife Meghan, 37, did not know whether they will welcome a son or a daughter. Bookmakers have already revealed the odds on the Queen's 8th great-grandchild will be called, with Victoria, Albert and Arthur among the favorites. However, Mr. Burrell claimed there should only be one choice when if they have a daughter. He tweeted yesterday, "Dear Meghan and Harry, many congratulations to you both on your wonderful news. Australia has taken you to their hearts and have seen at first hand the inspirational people you are. If your baby is a girl, be brave and call her Diana, which would make your mother so proud." The former royal butler appeared on Good Morning Britain this week to discuss the royal baby news alongside Lady Colin Campbell. Mr. Burrell said that he knew it would happen, telling GMB, "Harry has always wanted to be part of a larger family." He also said he hopes Meghan can try reconciling with her family behind closed doors and believes it should be done in private.